Hello, welcome to my first video. I'm Lakshman. Today I will show you how to download and how to use the Screen-O Matic software. Actually, it is too simple. Yes, you need to click on Google, and in Google you need to type Screen-O Matic. Yes, you need to type this. After this, you will get this many websites. You just click on first website. That this is Screen-O Matic. Just click on this website. After this, you will see this window. Now just go down. Here is you can see over here how can Screen-O Matic help you. Then in this tab, under this tab, you have to just click on download free screen recorder. After this, you can also click over here, that is screen, there is launch free recorder. You can also click over here, or if you have to exhibition file, then go down. For exhibition file, you have to go down and there is option for downloading. I will show you. Here is option download screen recorder. Just download this. You can see after click on download screen recorder. Yeah, actually, I have already downloaded, so it is showing me 3 times. So after this exhibition file, you just click on open. After open, you have to just click on run. Actually, I already downloaded, so I am not install it again. After installations, you will get this pop-up or this shortcut on your desktop. Just click on this shortcut. After click on, actually my recording is running now, so it is not showing over here. After click on, there are 3 tabs. You need to click on full screen, and you can set your voice, which headphone you are using, whether it is a desktop your headphones or your microphone or headphones you are using. So which headphone you are using, you have to select, and you can start recording. Thank you for watching.